Number 1. The Independent Bar. A downtown staple, this unassuming three-tier hangout with two dance floors spins music as eclectic as the crowd, hip-hop, house, Motown, and New Wave all hold space on the dance floor, and the reasonable prices mean you'll still have money. Number 2. The Beecham. A nightlife staple for more than a century, the Beecham has hosted the likes of Elvis, the Ramones, Pretenders, and DJ Khaled. A concert venue on most nights, the space turns into downtown's largest nightclub on the weekends. Number 3. Aero. Who can resist an open-air club? Orlando's sexiest rooftop venue takes full advantage of the city's climate and striking skyline. DJs spin mostly EDM and house, with a touch of top 40, but Aero's cozy cabanas make for a welcome reprieve from the laser-lighted dance floor. Number 4. The Social. Part of the Orange Avenue Entertainment Complex that includes the Beecham, 64 North, and the patio/jungle room, the Social's intimate setting and laid-back vibe consistently make it a local fave. While the venue typically hosts a wide array of concert acts. Number 5. Shine. The clubbiest option in the Wall Street Plaza nightlife complex, Shine has all the elements you'd expect: a bumpin' dance floor, state-of-the-art audio and lighting systems, without any ego. DJs spin a mix of crowd pleasers inside the steampunk-style venue with a large dance floor. Number 6. Southern Nights. While it's not the oldest, Southern Nights is definitely the wildest LGBTQ+ club in Orlando. When local drag queens and superstars from RuPaul's Drag Race aren't performing on stage, DJs spin a dizzying array of tunes, and dancers keep the crowd hyped. The atmosphere is inclusive. Number 7. The Patio and the Jungle Room. Think of the patio and the jungle room as a two-for-one, each with a unique atmosphere. Step into the patio for stunning city views, foam, and bubble machines. Then venture into the jungle room to be greeted by light-up bar tops and a hidden. Number 8. The Attic. Orlando's longest-running EDM club, The Attic features a mix of both local and international acts. The intimate setting is less about popping bottles and posing for IG pics than other nearby clubs. Number 9. Savoy. Parliament House and Southern Nights amass most of the attention from the LGBTQ+ community, but don't underestimate Savoy. The multi-room gem is located in quaint and cool Ivanhoe Village. Number 10. Guilt. It's not as mammoth as other clubs on this list, but Guilt consistently books both top and fan-favorite EDM and hip-hop performers. In fact, Rick Ross hosted his birthday party here a few years ago. The chic two-tiered club features plenty of bars. Hope you like this video. For more videos, please subscribe to our channel.